boy, or once my arms can find their home, I feel my hips give up my legs, but not before my nerves lie the sense of shins departing from their knees. My words become destroyers of my speech, for next, the chord which doth make up my voice begins to snap, and so my head takes flight. Now, as my heavy chest falls to the ground, my mouth farewells my scattered body parts, as loudly as it can without two lungs, my words have left me nothing, queen of pain, and I expect this is what thou wish. I now repent that ere thou hadst my heart for Lisa, thou art tearing me apart!